and demand the second episode of the Grayson Waller Effect. We got millions watching right now, including you, Apollo. I know you're watching, but you can't do a thing, lad. I've got security here. I'm feeling safe. And hey, let's get the GWE TV camera on me too. There it is. Man, I'm looking good. Hey, I'm live on Instagram right now too. We'll get that up on the screen. Everyone already follows me. So jump on, get in the chat and get a second vision of the show. But hey, let's start off hot right now. My first guest is the Tony Hawk of NXT, Cora, Jade!
Cora Jade bringing a little protection of her own to the ring. This one might get a little tasty.
A completely revamped attitude by Cora Jade.
And her opponent at Halloween Havoc, she's getting the Grayson Waller rub tonight too, Roxanne Perez.
Perez all smiles here tonight, but you know there's a lot of pain behind that smile after getting stabbed in the back by Cora Jade.
Friendship is over permanently, separated for good, just like Giselle and Tom Brady.
Sorry, Roxanne, I didn't have a booster seat for you. But hey, Cora, Roxanne. The rematch is happening at Halloween Havoc.
Yeah. So I've heard. Let me ask you something. How many people did you have to cry to in order to get this rematch, huh?
Actually, it was pretty easy since everyone wants to see me kick your ass. Yeah.
Using everybody else to get what only you want. Typical Roxy.
Ladies, stop interrupting me. This is my show, okay? Roxanne, question. This is the second time you're getting in there with Cora Jade. How are you feeling knowing that
I feel nothing. Because I'm going into this match with no emotion. Unlike at Heatwave, where I was filled with mixed emotions.
Aww, are you gonna cry? Is this another Roxanne sob story?
This isn't a sob story, Cora. I don't know if you remember, but we wanted to break into the WWE together. Rise to the top of the women's division and raise the bar together. Be what the four horsewomen were to us. But the second you thought I inched a little bit past you, you threw it away. But that's okay, because at Halloween Havoc, I leave you behind and go on to continue what we set out to do. By myself.
Look, at Halloween Havoc, after I beat you once again, everybody here is going to realize that Roxanne Perez was a whole lot of internet hype and not a whole lot of talent. You're just not good enough to be part of the generation of Jade.
No, Cora. Now that the true Cora is out, let's say it like it really is. For one whole year, you put on this whole nice girl act that no one was buying. And the second you realized no one was buying it, you blamed me. And you blamed them. Cora, you and your generation of Jade are full.
Hey! We do not use that type of language on this show, and that's the second time you girls have interrupted me. And just so you know, I have two huge scoops you don't know about. First thing, Instagram, ready for this? In 2 weeks' time, you girls will be playing a little game of pick your poison. You'll be choosing each other's opponents, and the whole WWE roster is fair game. Oh, Instagram likes this. They say Roxanne Perez versus Omos. That would be great. But hey,
you know
second
what?
Thing.
Perfect. I have quite a few people in mind.
Oh, yeah? So do I.
You know, you're not going to even make it to Halloween Havoc.
Wishful thinking.
Second thing, if you would stop interrupting Grayson Waller. Your match at Halloween Havoc is a spin the wheel, make the deal match.
Yeah, now we're talking. Oh, what's wrong, Cora?
There are some great matches on there. There's a Buried Alive match. What about a casket match? Those things are terrifying. Boiler Room Brawl. Hey, you know what? Why don't we do a little Grayson Waller exclusive and spin it right now? Hey? And if it lands on Spinner's Choice, Grayson Waller chooses the match you girls are having at Halloween. Have it.
Good one.
You know what? You girls both absolutely suck. I'm going to go spin that wheel right now. Hey, security, you watch these girls. Cameraman, you're with me, lad. This is what you get on the Grayson Waller effect. You never know what I'm going to do. I'm going to be spinning that wheel right now. This is exciting. And the fact... I knew it wasn't Apollo Crews. But hey, let's spin the wheel right now and find out what match they're having. Coal Miner's Glove. Coal Miner's Glove. I don't know what that is. That sounds sick. Ooh, Spinner's Choice. I got some ideas for some matches these girls could have. Oh, it's getting there. It's getting... A Weapons Wild Match. That's pretty good. Hey, security.
Whoa. Might not have to wait till Halloween Havoc.
We know these two competitors cannot stand one another.
That is the first time in history that security have done their job on time. Just trying to do their job, trying to separate Cora Jade and Roxanne Perez.
Grayson Waller hiring security to protect him from Apollo Crews, but
Grayson Waller's taking selfies in there right now.
He's having himself a good time. Imagine what this will do for his ratings. Oh my goodness, is that... It's Apollo Crews!
Security's tied up. Apollo's got Grayson.
Well, these two have been going back and forth for weeks now.
And Waller's under the ring.
What's he doing under there?
We kidnapped.
Meantime, but Perez and Jade still trying to tear each other apart.
Security
here.
Security have their hands full. They should be under the ring too, but I'm not going under that.
I don't think they've noticed.